One particularly interesting thing about observables and observable arrays is that they're actually functions. If we hop over into the console here, I can verify that this page has KnockOut by typing KO. Sure enough, KnockOut is this object. If I make a new observable array, I can say ko.observableArray. And inside, I'm going to pass it its initial array. Sure enough, that returns our observable array. Now I'm going to go ahead and make a variable, I'll call it foo, and now we can call console.dir on foo. Now before I run this, I just want to point out that this observable array here, foo, is a function. I can validate that by typing just simply foo. And sure enough, you can see that it's a function. Now remember that in JavaScript, functions are also objects. And if we extrapolate from that, we can infer that functions will also be able to have properties on them. Let's show that by typing console.dir foo. Sure enough, if we open this up, we can see all of this stuff on our function. Now, as a side point, this might look familiar. It's very similar to how jQuery works. If we go to jQuery.com, inspect element, and go to our console, we can type jQuery, and we can see that jQuery is also a function. However, if we type console.dir jQuery, we can see we get this function with a bunch of stuff inside of it. What this means is we can run jQuery like a function, just like this. Or we can say jQuery.something. Now the same goes for KnockOut. Our observable array, we can run it like this and get the value. Or we can go ahead and say foo dot, and I'll say push 5. When I push the number 5 into this array, it returns, just like push normally does, the total length of the array. And now if I run foo, I can get back 1, 2, 3, 5, with 4 of them in there. So in this way, KnockOut and jQuery work similarly. Observables and observable arrays are actually functions with keys on them as well. Just like jQuery is a function with a bunch of keys and methods on it. Now many people don't know this, and they use jQuery and KnockOut very successfully, but it's wonderful to understand a bit more about what's actually going on under the hood.